Well, I never been here in California, but my dream was years ago to live here. When I received this instructions to come here, I was, wow, this is something that I imagine, and now I'll be there. Honestly, in that moment I knew where is Fresno, of course, but when I shared this idea with the rest of the community in Michigan, some say, Fresno, where is Fresno? We don't know that Fresno exists as a city. Mm-hmm. That's when I say, well, something happened because Fresno is part of California. It's the fifth city in the state, and it's an important in the center of the state with in the agriculture section, yeah. And it's very important for the United States. That's why I say, why don't many people don't know about this? When I live in Detroit, or here in Fresno, I say, well, I'm Michigan promoter, or now I'm Fresno promoter, because now I have more information. I can explain many good things about this city with the people who don't know nothing. Well, it was very simple, probably not the first impression, but it was very hot, the weather. Over 100 degrees, and when I was in Michigan was 54 probably. It's very easy. The main goal for me is education. Yes, education in every level, pre-K, college, because if we don't have education, we can don't understand the world, and the world where we live. How to live better? Well, with education, yes. Health, community, legal assistance. The presence of the consulate is very important. We are the only consulate here in Fresno, in the center of the state, and we serve 1.5 million of Mexicans here. We are very busy, yes. Yeah, give documents to them, passports and IDs. Yes, it's the work that we do every day. When you put something like education, you are changing the conception of the consulate functions. I'm very happy that in the first 5 months, we had an education fair in the consulate with 200 people. It was the first event that shows at that moment the purpose of my vision. With the rates of criminality, rates of certain social problems that the community has, I think the challenge here is to give more opportunities of education for the community. I think it could change the city of Fresno. We would like to see low rate crime. We like to see less people in trouble, yes, but more people working with jobs. Yes, more people connected with the world, because the perception of the world is different. In this world, we think with perception. Yes, and Fresno, this is something that's good to say. Fresno has a perception, not the best perception, but we need to work together to have this perception. Yeah. People working, people studying with opportunity to study, because there are many resources here. Honestly, I learned a lot about the agriculture because, well, as I know, 50% of the fresh produce are produced here in this region, in the United States, and then it's very important for the world, not just for the United States, for the world, because now in Mexico we can eat good fresh produce from California. Daily in different supermarkets in Mexico. One day when I was in Mexico, I say, wow, grapes. And I say, Delano. Yeah, I know where is it now. Probably in the past, I read the certain cities, Kingsburg, Delano. Nothing for me. Right. Now I say, this is, I know where, how, etc., etc. The good thing is to learn from the people. Yeah, I learn a lot here. From different sectors, for the Armenians, of course Mexicans, but the Armenians, the monks, the people who live here, really I learned a lot. With this experience now, My contribution there will be, well, learn from the Cuban people, learn from them, but help a lot. Well, the Latino leadership. I think the Latinos here, they have an opportunity to have more presence in the community. I think it's important to be present in every position here. Yes, we need to have more people explaining that the Latinos are here and they can contribute with an important ideas, programs. I think it's a good time to explain this. The world is changing, the world is diverse, but well, why not? The Latinos could do more in this city.